Let me share with you another one of my clients that dominates the first page of Google. You can see right here, we're on the first page of Google right here, number one, and we'll come on up to the top. And once again, we will not be showing you his keyword. So right here at the top is where the Google box is, and we're starting right here. This is his link right here. This is his link right here. So we're at two, and as we scroll down a little bit right here, we're at three, how whiplash injury is compensated, ultrasound for back pain, traction for back pain. So that's two, three, four, five links on the first page of Google. And as we come down here, this is him also, number six, whiplash pain injury, car accident injury here. So we got six, seven, eight. We have eight links on the first page of Google. And that's his video right here, and that's his video right here on auto injury. This is how you can dominate 10 links on the first page of Google with search engine optimization. And when you know those keywords and know how to use them for search engine optimization, that potential patients are Googling for your practice, looking for a chiropractor, that's how you can capture more patients knowing search engine optimization.